this video, we will discuss about the numerical problems based on the concept of similar triangles. Before solving the problems, you should know when two triangles are said to be similar triangles. If their corresponding angles are equal or their corresponding sides are in proportion. Let's solve first problem in this video. In the following figure, triangle PQR and triangle TS are similar. Identify the corresponding vertices, corresponding sides and their ratios. Look at the figure. First, identify the equal angles from both the triangles. Angles P and T are equal. Angles Q and S are equal. Obviously, these two angles are also equal. The vertices which form equal angles are corresponding vertices. Hence, corresponding vertices are P and T, Q and S, R and R. Sides opposite to equal angles are corresponding sides. Hence, corresponding sides are QR and RS, PR and RT, PQ and ST. Ratio is the ratio of corresponding sides. It is PQ by ST is equal to QR by RS equal to PR by RT. Let's solve another problem. From the following data, state if triangle ABC and triangle DEF are similar or not. Angle B is 65 degrees, angle C is 82 degrees, angle D is 33 degrees and angle F is 65 degrees. As I mentioned before, two triangles are similar if their corresponding angles are equal. Using the given data, we will find missing angles from both the triangles. If both the triangles have equal angles, then these triangles are similar. You must be aware that addition of three angles of triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Hence, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180. From first triangle, we have data that angle B is 65 degrees and angle C is 82 degrees. Substitute these values into this equation. It is angle A plus 65 plus 82 equal to 180. 65 plus 82 is 147. Hence, angle A plus 147 is equal to 180. Hence, angle A is equal to 180 minus 147, which is 33. Angle A is 33 degrees. Similarly, find missing angle in second triangle as well. Angle D plus angle E plus angle F is equal to 180. Substitute values of angle D and F. It is 33 plus angle E plus 65 equal to 180. Addition of 65 and 33 is 98. It is 98 plus angle E is equal to 180. Angle E is equal to 180 minus 98, which is 82. Angle E is 82 degrees. Look at all the angles. Angle A and angle D are 33 degrees. Angle B and angle F are 65 degrees. Angle C and angle E are 82 degrees. Since all the corresponding angles are equal, the triangles are similar. Let's solve another problem. From the following data, state whether triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. AB is 8 cm, BC is 9 cm, CA is 15 cm, DE is 4 cm, EF is 3 cm, FD is 5 cm. Note, in the question we have size of sides of triangles and not angles. If you recall, two triangles are similar if corresponding angles are equal or corresponding sides are in proportion. Since we have data of sides, let's find out if they are proportional or not. Find ratio of corresponding sides. They must be equal. Let me find AB by DE. It is 8 by 4. which is 2. Now find BC by EF. It is 9 by 3, which is 3. Find CA by FD. It is 15 by 5. This is equal to 3. If you notice, these sides are not proportional. Ratio of first set of corresponding sides is 2, while rest of sides have ratio 3. Hence, the triangles with these sides are not similar.